Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. This is Amir Sultan, QHSE Business International CEO. I hope you are following me on my videos. Today I will be talking on chapter number 99. Chapter number 99 is about health and safety risk assessment. Before I proceed to chapter number 99, I would like all of you to subscribe my channel and press the bell button after viewing that. Moreover, follow me on my Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. Thank you so much. Health and safety risk assessment is very important part of HSE, and it plays a very significant role in doing the implication whenever it is required for any industry. What is health and safety risk assessment? Basically, health and safety risk assessment is done using few of the tables like likelihood and severity, in which the details about the minor to major ranking is given to the to the number from 1 to 5 about the how much it is can be happened, how much severe it is, and the two tables are used for likelihood and severity. Then a matrix is used of likelihood and severity, in which the calculations about the low, medium and high is done already, in which the points which raised from the likelihood and severity are put in that to get the real value of the risk, how much risk is present in the situation. I give you an example that in one of the big industry, there are a lot of people who are not wearing safety goggles when they are doing work in the industry. So it's basically a safety hazard and a health hazard which can raise down. We give the likelihood and 70, for example, 3 and 4, 70. It comes out to be medium when it is put in the matrix of the health and safety. When it is calculated, it comes out to be medium risk. When it comes out to be medium risk, then we will take proper actions to mitigate that risk and then finish that risk. So these are the few of the things how the calculations for the health and safety risk assessment is done. Basically, the ranking of the health and safety risk assessment is consists of low, medium and high. Low risk is like which is almost negligible and which can be controlled with very few measures. Medium risk is what risk which need to be planned, which need to be mitigated immediately and then finish. And high risk is the one which need to be addressed immediately, the most important of this. So these are the few of the risk and of the things about the health and safety risk assessment which I have told you. There are more things about that, explanation, details, summary, reports, recommendations. For this you can contact me anywhere in the world at +92 335 734 7400, and you can reach me on my email at amirsultanrana@yahoo.com. Thank you.